Here we go. Chef Imran is tossing four large tablespoons of vegetable oil into the frying pan, and he's simmering the oil at the moment. Now he's going to put the finely chopped garlic in there. So let it simmer for a few minutes. As you can see, the oil is boiling, giving that rich garlicky aroma here. Now you have to do about 2 to 3 minutes. So stir it nice and gently, stir the frying pan, so the garlic golden brown shape, brown color. Now he's adding the chopped onions. There we are. That will take a few minutes. Once that's done, we will toss the tablespoon of salt over here. Next thing we'll top is the mix powder. Obviously, the mix powder you can get hold of any Asian supermarket or large supermarkets. They have mix powder. You can buy them any grocery store available most mainly. And now he's going to chop, put the chili powder in. Yes, he's putting the chili powder. There you go. And the next thing is the potato goes in. There we are, tossing the potatoes in. And you can hear the simmering sound. There we go. What it's going to do is going to give a little good mix of the ingredients here. As you can see, lovely, nicely mixed ingredients. There we are. So we're going to leave this for about 5 to 7 minutes, and then we will come back again and show you the third video, how things happening. Yeah? So at the moment, we will put a lid on top of this, cover it up with a lid, and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. 5 to 10 minutes. Yeah.